Here in Iowa, Governor Kim Reynolds is going to swear in the state's newest Supreme Court justice. Justice Christopher McDonald is going to take the seat left by Justice Daryl Hecht. Hecht retired back in December to focus on his health, but he died just early Wednesday morning. McDonald's going to take that oath of office at 3 o'clock this afternoon in the Supreme Court courtroom.